Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to find your Apple ID on an iPhone or iPad. Your Apple ID is required to use any Apple services associated with your account on your iPhone or iPad. These services include the App Store, iTunes, iCloud, iMessage, and more. As a result, while you may not think about your Apple ID at all, odds are that you use it on a regular basis. It's important to know what your Apple ID is in the event that you're prompted for it and need to enter it, or if you ever want to change any information associated with your Apple account. There are a number of places you can find your Apple ID. I'll walk through some of the more common ones. Let's start by talking through the first place you can find your Apple ID in the Settings app. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen appears. Step 2. Tap the row at the top of the screen displaying your name and the profile picture associated with your Apple account. A line of text that reads Apple ID, iCloud, iTunes, and App Store will appear directly beneath your name. The Apple ID screen appears. Your Apple ID is displayed in small text directly beneath your name and profile picture displayed at the top of the Apple ID screen. The next place you can find your Apple ID in the Settings app is in the iTunes and App Store section. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app. Step 2. Scroll down until you see iTunes and App Store and then tap iTunes and App Store. The iTunes and App Store window opens. An Apple ID field is displayed at the top of this screen. Your Apple ID is displayed in blue text to the right of Apple ID. Now let's step through where to find your Apple ID in the App Store app. Step 1. Tap to launch the App Store app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The App Store opens. Step 2. Tap the profile icon associated with your Apple account that appears in the upper right corner of the screen. The account screen opens. The first row at the top of the screen displays your name and profile picture. Your Apple ID is displayed in gray text directly beneath your name. Finally, let's take a look at how to find your Apple ID in iTunes. Step 1. Launch iTunes on your computer. Step 2. Click Account in the menu that appears in the upper left corner of the screen. A drop-down opens. The name associated with your account and your Apple ID will appear as the first two items in this drop-down menu. Neither will be a selectable option. Step 3. Click View My Account in the list of options associated with Account. The Account Information screen appears. Your Apple ID is displayed in the Apple ID Summary section to the right of Apple ID. Congratulations! You now know where to find your Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.